a world wild and fragile, vibrant and untamed. Grand Pulse. It's a place where lives are ruled by the brutal struggle for survival and the callous and uncaring whim of the Falsive. There is no such thing as mercy. Only a never-ending string of trials that weed out the weak and leave only the strong. Reigns knew the truth. The purpose lying at the heart of all the Falsi's actions. Recalling their lost deity and returning the world to its former glory. People were never anything more than sacrifices. And Cocoon's destruction? It's just a way to wake a sleeping god. But would bringing the Maker back into this world really lead to our salvation? The Maker created Falsi, and they, in their desperation to be reunited with the Maker, created Lassie. And Lassie? I wonder what we'll end up creating. Future looked bleak, but as long as we could keep our spirits up, we'd find a way to change our fate. Somehow.
You were having a dream.
A pretty strange dream.
Have any luck?
No sign of anyone else. But we did find plenty of bloodthirsty wildlife and crumbling ruins.
Long day?
Well, guys, we've run out of places to search around here. Where's Hope?
He's off with the chocobo, getting supplies. Hello.
You all by yourself?
We gotta find him!
Right.
Thanks. Ha!
thank you.
Let's wrap this up.
Thank you.
Hope! So this is how it ends.
Just wait. Now, how long has it been since we left Cocoon? Not a single soul for miles around? Not a single clue about this whole sea mess? What I'm saying is, we did well just getting this far.
But we could go a little further.
Meaning?
There's still one place.
Benio? Are you sure?
I'm sure.
You know, if we don't find anything this time, we won't get another chance.
Erba. The place it all began.
Hope.
The place where the pulse of Falsea lay dreaming. Vanille and Fang's home. Just maybe. It'll be the place where we find the answers we're looking for.
Yeah, right. If we can get there.
Go ahead without me.
We can't just leave you.
We'll be fine. You've all taught me so much. You showed me how to fight.
What did I tell you? Leave the fighting to me.
I'm scared.
We understand. You're not gonna go through this ordeal alone, you know. Huh?
That's what scares me. I don't wanna see you get hurt because of me. It'd be better for everyone if I just stayed behind.
Ordeals? And look what comes along!
This is not an ordeal. This is a gift. Hope! What? This is the kind of power you've got inside. And it's telling you not to give up. Trust me.
Huh? Oh, I get it. It's here to show you the way. Show you that you've got what it takes to get back on your feet and do this thing.
You mean that came from me?
Ready?
I'll deal with you. Bring it on!
Ha!
I go!
That's some beast you tamed, I tell you that.
Yeah. I always thought the Eidolons appeared to set us free through death. But now, I think maybe they're here to snap us out of our slumps.
Oh, like the one you were just in?
I'll ask for help earlier next time around.
I told you, on Grand Pulse, we're all family. You can moan all you like, but you're stuck with us.
You're never alone in hell.
Listen, funny man, don't call this place hell, all right? So, we're all decided then.
Maybe nothing would change. And maybe we'd hit a dead end. But we were at least going to see where the road would take us. The search for a home buried in the past, and the faintest glimmer of hope. Our final journey had just begun.
Let's go.
This stone, it's...
Look familiar?
It's a kind of seeth. It's in the last stage.
A seeth?
Don't worry. It's no threat to anyone anymore. The sea that fail their focus become seeth and wander the wilds. Eventually, they lose the will to go on and turn to stone. But still, even in this state, they can't forget the task they once had.
And they call out to the sea, over and over, complete my focus.
So they're doomed to eternal regret, huh? It's pretty horrible.
Well, hey, we should help this one out. Come on, we can't just ignore it. Listen, if we fail our focus, it could be us suffering like that.
Wow, what a happy thought. That's not like you.
But going out of his way to help someone, that's snow all over.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ha!
Views enough to impress you? You've got a lot of surprises in store. That's how it's done.
New strategy!